So people come to me with ankle and foot problems because as an orthopedic surgeon and a subspecialty in that area, that's obviously what they're coming for. But I treat the patient as a full patient. And so you have to take into account the past medical history, the risks and benefits of surgery, and then incorporate that into their whole lives, looking at the outcome and recovery as really part of that initial consultation. As an orthopedic surgeon that subspecializes in ankle and foot problems, that's pretty much all I'm seeing. So in clinic, that allows me to really get to know the anatomy extremely well, see problems that otherwise would be fairly unusual become common for me because they get concentrated here at a major university. And then also, being in practice for nearly 25 years now, you accumulate a lot of sort of unusual cases or difficult situations that become more common, and I think the patients are very reassured with that. I really enjoy the one-on-one interaction. So kind of like as we're talking here, I like that. I like to be engaged and focused on the patient, really listening to their concerns. And that's something that doesn't go away. I mean, some things you think, oh, it must be routine. You fix 100 bunions a year, Dr. Rongstad. Doesn't that get boring? No, it doesn't. And the anatomy of the foot is also pretty complex. And so it's really not that repetitive. And also, every person's unique. Everyone has their own activities and medical issues. And so I think taking that into account, it really maintains its interest.